In about a year since restaurant Chick-fil-A announced plans to expand to Hawaii, and you can help make that happen. The chain is looking for folks to apply to be a franchise owner and operator for one of its first locations in Hawaii. They'll be holding an informational session this Thursday to meet interested candidates. One of the requirements to be an owner includes having cash to get it started, obviously. If you'd like more information on the franchise meeting, visit our website, khon2.com.